The number one best way to study for and pass the chemistry regents is through pattern recognition. And that's because the chemistry regents loves to ask the same questions over and over and over again, sometimes right around the same question numbers, making it almost impossible to fail. My name is Guy Hauptmann from chemvideotutor.com, here to show you how to pass the chemistry regents. When you see a question mention the word systems in nature, you should know that they tend to undergo changes toward lower energy and higher entropy. Sometimes the word entropy might be disguised by the word randomness or disorder, but the answer will still be lower energy and greater entropy. And even if they switch the order of the words around on you, just remember lower energy and higher entropy. Now see if you could answer these questions by putting your answers in the comments, and then head on over to chemvideotutor.com for more videos just like this one.